As he is your only object of ideation, as his name is the only projection of your microcosmic entity, only thought projection, only introversial projection, intercom extroversial projection. So his name should be always with you, in your mind, in your tongue, in your vocal cord, everywhere. And I feel, and I also realize, and that's why I say, when his devotees, his children, sing Baba Naam Kevalam, he also sings Baba Naam Kevalam. SHRII SHRII ANANDMURTI.